Today we are at a bonsai workshop run by Middlesex Bonsai Club, and we're looking at some of the members, and also in the foreground is one of the trees I've brought along to work on. It's a Lonicera, collected material, and has been worked on. One side totally neglected, pushed up against the wall, very little growth, and the front has quite a fair amount of growth. I'll turn it around and we can have a quick look at the other side. So that's the other side, and this is the side which was up against the wall, and as you can see there's very little growth. And I will get started and I will make further recordings as I progress. Now I have carried out some drastic pruning, and we are down to virtually a twin trunk, and the one on the right is going to be removed. So that's the task I'm going to tackle next. All the excess branches removed, the second trunk removed, and now I'm tidying up and I will catch up shortly. Well, that's it for now. Give it a quick turn. And it will now be left in the garden in a shady location for the next year, 18 months. And it'll be allowed to grow freely. And we'll see how it develops. And we'll do a further progression video on it at a later date. Thanks for watching, and to watch more, please subscribe.